Hi everybody, Justine here from artbehaviour.com, and these are our Colours of Productivity, this wonderful series I'm thoroughly enjoying. And we're looking today at how the colour purple can boost your productivity through colouring in, the actual action of colouring in. This is quite an interesting colour. Purple is about helping you build confidence to actually boost your confidence and your productivity with anxiety. So what is anxiety? It's almost like a fantasy thinking that you are looking a bit too ahead in the future and almost setting yourself up for failure, I call it. And also slightly bringing in building up that imposter syndrome. So when you feel uncomfortable with something, a lot of us go into flight or fight mode. And we almost want to fly out or run away from something that appears to hurt us. Now this is all based on back end memories. So if you have those back-end memories and they haven't been worked through or addressed or just processed in understanding how that served you, that's going to pop up when you are in your business and in relationships and all other areas of your life. You may even find that you're reacting to people a certain way, and you may read emails incorrectly, or you may take something personally and that person actually wasn't saying anything. I read a wonderful quote about how when you're carrying a cup of tea, somebody walks into you and, you know, out spills tea, but yet you blame the person for knocking into you for spilling that cup of tea. And all actually that just came out was tea. So whatever you're covering in your cup, holding in your cup, spills out. So what are you holding in your cup? That's one thing I really want you to just kind of pay attention to. Then how does purple help you? It just helps you actually talk to your brain and get back to the moment. Because when you're thinking too far ahead, you're almost panicking, thinking, is it going to happen? And with boosting your productivity with purple, when you're in the moment, you are being in the now and you become your authentic self. You start appreciating yourself. And when you start becoming overwhelmed with learning new things or whatever that is, what happens is you are naturally teaching yourself how to grow and develop and evolve in your environment, because every time you are going to grow and evolve. So when you learn something new for the first time, think when you started writing for the first time, when you even started doing something new in your business, think what you do now that you don't even think about. It just comes to you naturally. You don't even think twice. You just know what to do. But at a time, you were learning that, so it was very uncomfortable. And that's what we call evolving through your environment. And what happens is when you are learning in that process, your body, if you just sit with it and you don't run away, is acclimatizing and evolving to that new system or that new environment or that new direction. So when you understand it like that now, when you have in your perception anxiety, why not talk to yourself and go, okay, so actually it's not anxiety. It's not feeling rushed. It's not feeling uncomfortable. It's not this person being ugly to me. It's not all these areas that I am reacting to and choosing to react to. But all it is just me re-acclimatizing to a new environment, a new stage, and a new step in my business. So how to use people to boost your productivity is to, in that moment, stop. Don't reply. Don't rush to answer back emails. Don't rush to jump into things. Take a step back and color in with your purple, as that really does boost your productivity.